Land farmed by Lanny Franks and countless others remains underwater. Roads are still closed. Debris lingers.
And I stress, this flooding is not over this year.
To help with repairs, so far $25 million in federal reimbursements are approved. It won't go to individuals. It goes to government agencies like counties, roads, and levee districts. Lanny Frakes is on the local levee board.
We're hopeful that will assist us down the road.
The extent of the damage remains unknown.
No repairs can be made with the conditions we have in the field now.
Normally, gravity drains all this water, but the Missouri River is so high it can't. Backup pumps have been running 24 hours a day, 7 days a week since March to remove rain runoff and seep water from 5 miles away.
Their lives are on hold because this could easily happen again.
Frakes hopes to apply for money to remove this debris from the levee. It will fix local roads and more.
As long as we have these high river levels and get these thunderstorm events, this is going to be an ongoing problem all spring and summer, I'm afraid.
There's concern the end isn't near, but the reimbursement money gives hope in the future. In Buchanan County, Brian Johnson, KMBC 9 News.